DL editorial news for November 7th in Africa, November 6th in the western part of the world. Next story, Democratic Republic of the Congo are still waiting for their results from the elections, hoping they will have a president who will help the people, because they're only making $300 a year. That's an average salary, and they're not able to buy anything, fish or food, or be able to have health care, hospitalization. Here they are. They waiting for the voting results, and especially in one of the cities, Kinshasa, they getting strapped, the military, to check on how the election will come out and who will win. They predicting violence. Let's see. You've been having violence all your life there. So what's different? You might as well be prepared for it, yeah. Yeah, let's get up. Let's see. I think it's gonna be somebody cheated. They cheated! They're gonna be doing. They'll be prepared for it. So the winner is, they're gonna have to do it secretly, you know. In an underground hideout, you know, one of those undergrounds that they could put Gaddafi in if he would have escaped from Libya. He could have escaped and went down to the Congos. Maybe the warlord, the Ugandan warlord, his secret hideout in the DRC. So the winner is such and such and underground. We want to make sure that nobody didn't hear how this person won and everything, but we counted the votes and we down in the underground in a secret hideout, and he won. This person won. Yeah. Yeah, because if they did it out in the open and he trying to make a speech, say, where's all my that poor soul would be killed before he ever swore in to be president. Because all they want is a home and 3 square meals. So hopefully whoever becomes the president know how to talk. Said, I promise you a home and 3 square meals. So you will never be hungry, not a day of life. Maybe he should borrow the speech from Hugo Chavez in Venezuela. He's pretty good at knowing what to say, especially to the poor people in Venezuela. Borrow that speech. Maybe you could get some results and people would not shoot up the place. Then again, they would be thinking life is boring if they don't shoot up the place. I'll be back with another news story on the LTL editorial.